riding a rusty bicycle from the 1970s is your idea of cool.
Welcome to Radio Broker.
Wow, look at the internet frothing at the mouth on every subject, calling our generation abject and cynical, dependent on a technological fantasy land that fuels our disdain, lacking a work ethic, instead retreating into a silicon box where our friends are just a list of strangers on a social networking page. Well, maybe we'd be more eager to show that great American work ethic and not be called millennials if the people we see working 8 a.m. to midnight weren't decapitating our democracy and evaporating our financial futures. Oh, these energy drinks are making me angry. Maybe we should all do some yoga, scowl at our high school reunion notices, and listen to some music. This band is pure Liberty City. They call themselves Brazilian girls, but they aren't from Brazil. Guess they could be talking about downstairs.
I catch her, and maybe it was a vista. Ma te l'ha detto col tuo bello impossibile divino. I followed him around, I thought they never existed. Ognuno ha ma nella vita una voce di bambina. He said, it's not my fault.
Several languages in it you probably don't understand. It's Nuevo American by Brazilian Girls.